for the turbines.
Incoming! Might as well fight you all at once!
The location of the turbines has been marked. Marked on your HUD. Destroy the turbines. AIM has sent forces to stop you.
Let's go!
Nicely done, Avengers. You wreaked some impressive havoc, and now AIM is scrambling to recover their lost research. More attacks like this, and AIM won't stay in power long.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped. Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet. Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in, and, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your... ...your current location.
This isn't the heart of it. AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
Base where Taskmaster is preparing his new recruits for deployment. I'm hoping you can stop that from happening.
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right!
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
There's a chest with special resources close to your location.
Huh?
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security.
What's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence. may proceed down into the vicinity.
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door, protect the research lab.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward.
Time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Theta team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward.
Thank you.
It appears this gamma research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Hey, big guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.